A modern city in harmony with nature, Sendai. This city of trees enchants visitors with beautiful seasonal displays. Academic City Sendai is on the leading edge of study and research. Its citizens' vibrant activities are building a city where people shine. With experience of the 2011 Great East Japan earthquake and tsunami, Sendai strives for a disaster-resistant, environmentally friendly city of a new level.
この経験や教訓をしっかり世界に発信をしていきたい。
Spearheading Tohoku's recovery, now a new Sendai model city is presented to the world. 300 kilometers north of Tokyo, with a population of 1.06 million, Sendai is the political and economic center of the Tohoku region. Since Daimyo Date Masamune founded the city 400 years ago, Sendai has been known as the city of trees, growing in picturesque harmony with nature. The hub of Tohoku's transport and trade, Sendai boasts a high-speed network featuring expressways and Shinkansen bullet trains. With its international sea and airports, Sendai is a global city connected with the world. Catastrophic damage befell the coast hit by the massive tsunami of the Great East Japan earthquake of 2011. Sendai's coast was one of those stricken areas, but the city's core quickly recovered and is once again alive and vibrant.
東日本大震災は、仙台はもとより東北地方全体に大変大きな被害をもたらしました。100万以上の都市としてマグニチュード 9.0 というこのような大規模な地震に見舞われた都市は他にないと思いますので、この経験や教訓をしっかり世界に発信をしていきたいというふうに思っています。
Based on lessons learned from our experience, Sendai works to build a disaster resistant, environmentally friendly city of a new level. To build a disaster resistant cityInfrastructure is being strengthened, along with comprehensive defense measures, including redundancies and utility networks. Furthermore, Sendai is forwarding the development of self-reliant communities based on mutual support.
防災減災の中で、堤防といったような構造物だけに頼るというのは大変危険なことだと思います。住民の方の逃げることとか、避難所でどういう運営をやるか、そういったソフトが大変大切だと思います。
Moreover, to further disaster resilience, the administration and people have come together to begin work on a Japan leading Eco Town project focused on energy conservation and a small environmental footprint right here in Sendai. In the city's schools, which double as evacuation shelters, solar panels and storage batteries have been installed, providing emergency backups in disaster. These efforts have been acknowledged by the United Nations Office for Disaster Risk Reduction, earning Sendai recognition as the 35th role model city worldwide. Disaster preparations prior to the 2011 earthquake, as well as recovery efforts after, were highly valued. Sendai has been called a role model for promoting community-based disaster risk reduction, DRR, and empowering the people to act on DRR.Tohoku University in Sendai has set up the International Research Institute for Disaster Science following the 2011 earthquake and tsunami. There, new response approaches are being developed.
本研究所の目的は、東日本大震災のような巨大災害に対するメカニズムを把握して、それを将来に向かって軽減できるような具体的な技術、また科学的な知見を提供したいと思います。
In particular focus are studies on soft fields, such as information and education. Policy development revolves around the idea of empowering individuals to save themselves and those around them.
従来は科学または工学ということで理系中心の研究でありましたが、今回の被災の実態を見まして人間および社会での課題を整理するということで、現在分離融合の研究を進めています。
仙台 has a duty to pass on the lessons of the great disaster to future generations。
我々が復興でどんなプロセスをたどってきたか、今どうした成果をこの町の中に得ているか、そうしたものをぜひ現地で見ていただきたいと思います。皆さんとこの仙台でお目にかかってお話ができることを楽しみにしております。
With over a million citizens coming together through crisis, Sendai will share the lessons it has learned to further the cause of disaster readiness worldwide.A disaster-resistant, environmentally friendly city of a new level. Moving forward as one, where people shine. City of Trees, Sendai.